Tricky one. Oh, look! That is just so perfect. I can't tell you how good that is. He's getting his line spot on. He's trying to avoid the time penalties. And that just demonstrates the skills of Mike as a driver. He's now going to try and come over exactly the same way. Line himself up. Don't forget, this is the only trip that does not have the steering wheel in the middle. So he really has got to be careful. But look at that. That is textbook. Absolutely textbook. And that is one of the cleanest, tidiest runs I've ever seen here at the UK Monster Truck Nationals.